make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it!
We will rock you.
Test your might. Test your might.
For this.
Dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dilly-dabba-dun-dun-dil
ding da ding da ding da ding ding da 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 ding.
I certainly think this football team should go down as the best football team ever to play at this university. I think that goes with without saying. When you look at the accomplishments of this team, you look at the number of individual records, season records, team records, an undefeated season in this league is a tremendous accomplishment. So obviously we're very pleased with that. I think it's important that we not allow the outcome of the playoff game to diminish in any way what this football team accomplished in 1995. I think they got this university excited, they got this community excited, and to go out and for 9 consecutive weeks perform as they did and come out on top, that's a tremendous accomplishment. All you need to do is look across the country at any level and look at the very few teams that are able to accomplish what we accomplished. I think we've elevated, this team has elevated Western football to a level that has never been attained before, and it's going to be difficult obviously to stay at that level, although that will be something that we'll work towards. But again, they have a great deal to be proud of, and I think the people of this university and community should be very proud of what these kids did.